Hello, I'm here with my new fire blanket, and I've got it kind of set up in my kitchen. You can see that there's two tabs to pull on when you need to get it in a hurry. And it's got, I just got it attached with a nail. Bear with me, and I'll show you. There's a grommet on the top of it there that looks pretty solid. So you would just open your cabinet. Use two hands, obviously, and pull the blanket out and use it to